Yesterday, my father, who is not usually in touch with me, called me. Actually, he watches my videos every day, looking at the few likes on the videos, he thinks I shouldn't persist anymore. So I listen to him and return home to help on the farm. But seeing the concerns and encouragements below the video, I want to tell my father that life is like a piece of leather. What can be made into is up to myself.